Right.
Our engage isn't necessarily the best. Huh. But it kind of counters their build. We don't have any really meta characters, though, which is the issue. They don't really have a meta character either. Oh, and they do actually. One meta character. Coming right up. Minions are spawning. Oh, look at this. Nice, dude. Just to punish the Richter a tad bit. Minion walked in and blocked it. We're gonna try not necessarily assassin build. There you go. Base AD. They're just gonna be low on HP by default, which kinda sucks. They took blue, didn't even go red. Need to pull this up.
I am spent. Yep, the Twinblast show is starting. Under attack.
He's already down on farms. Right now, we're just winning off of that. Like, I think I heard her jump.
Need a bottle and a nap in that order. An ally tower is under attack.
All those minions, I got hooked. It's kind of nutty. Stormbreaker. They don't have heals. Remember, this guy's heal comes 4 seconds just after Tainted gets applied. So Tainted is not actually that good on him. I got some poke out. An ally tower. Gets up.
Enemy slow
Good, he left it for us. Oh, he pushed up. Alrighty. That was a good gank, because unfortunately we couldn't secure him though.
Nobody panic. I'm here. What are we doing?
The enemy tower is under attack.
Well then.
An enemy is unstoppable.
Have a hat.
But still a good distraction, because they would have came down there. Oh, I thought I had my E up. I think that wall block messed me up. Do a fast clear.
That's that taste.
It's on.
Do a fast clear so I can get Stormbreaker. Oh, let's read it.
Resupply.
Blast show is starting. Damn.
We're gonna go standard build. I'll probably add Infernum into the end.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Oh man, it's an entire army here.
That's my cue.
Thank God she has no ults.
All right. Do you know what we're doing? Someone should.
I'm gonna go mid so I can clear that wave up.
An enemy tower is under attack. Tower has been destroyed.
Grenade!
They're still fighting. Died.
Give
me the attack, baby! Nice, Grux is cooking. Alright, good, we got another lane. So that'll help slow him down. I like playing this character when I solo queue for the carry. I don't trust my support. There's some pretty nice lane clear. The getting farm is pretty easy. Hey, baby. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it.
I need a bottle and a nap in that order. Yep, the Twinblast show is starting.
Alrighty.
An ally has been slain.
Oh no.
Double kill.
That's not good. Right before Fang too. At least he got mini fry.
I am spent.
She's low on mana. She's two levels on me.
Nobody panic.
After that, I'll probably take demo. He's gonna get kind of melted. He is getting armor next, though. Are you good?
Slow
Good night. Gold's gonna come up, but you might freeze it. Tyler's back.
Yep, the Twinblast show is starting.
Damn. I need to take threes. Look, he's freezing stuff. He recently took these.
An enemy tower is under attack.
I won't be long.
That was wild.
I am spent.
Do you know what we're doing? Someone should.
Probably finish this and then look at getting Infernum.
An ally tower is under attack.
Oh, he got melted. I wanna put Pryo back off. Putting Pryo on right. Oh, the Richter miss is good. Need Grox to kill him. That was such a good play by that phase. What the heck was that? I pressed my crest and it took a while to actually come off. I pressed it like as soon as I saw that thing, man. I'm a little confused as to why it didn't pop faster. I bounce it off of that. There we go.
Oh man.
That was a game. That was pretty interesting, actually. Look at that CS lead. Holy. Holy moly. Honestly, everyone on our team had really good CS.